Bishop of Kigezi Diocese, Right Reverend George Bagamhunda, has opposed a move by health officials in Kabale District and the Greater Kigezi Region to promote family planning among teenagers. The health officials say it is the best way to curb what they say is rampant teenage pregnancies across the region. The cleric, however, says it's a flawed strategy and at best seen. He was speaking during the confirmation of about 300 Christians at All Saints Archdeaconry in Kabale Municipality.
Recently, Kabale District Health Officer Alfred Besigesi has said they will consider availing family planning tools to teenagers in a bid to reduce teenage pregnancy.
For any understanding parent, you would have known the behavior of your child. If your child is already sexually active and you have talked to him or her, and you feel that the vice, the behavior, this child cannot change it. Instead of this child acquiring HIV or becoming pregnant, carrying a pregnancy, which I am sure most of them really don't want at that time, you would rather promote family planning methods among everyone. But if you cannot provide information to these children, then you can visit a health facility.
Kabale District Probation Officer Monica Muhumuza added her voice to the suggestion, saying parents and guardians ought to accept the reality of their children's sexual life and start availing family planning tools to them.
Well, amidst the very great parenting challenges that we are facing today, and given the situation today where our children engagement in sexual activity is extremely too high, and after failing to exhaust all the other options to prevent, to stop, to control our young girls from engaging in sexual activity, if there are no other options that are going to work, then for a parent to advise that the child goes for family planning to be able to curtail on being impregnated and even contracting other sexually transmitted diseases, I think that would be an option to take.
However, George Bagamhunda feels that considering teenagers for family planning is a negative strategy and will only promote the sin of fornication.
I do not condone giving children family planning tools at such an early age. It's like condoning immorality. I would urge us church leaders to be near these children and the parents to be near so that we can teach them more to be able to appreciate that there is more to life than being involved in sex at such an early age, and they have a future to live for and to fight for.
The districts in Kigezi sub-region in southwestern Uganda have registered a great increase in teenage pregnancies during the COVID-19 lockdown. Kanungu district has registered 1,401 cases since January this year, while Rukunjiri district registered 1,354 cases. Ruchiga district registered 71 for the last financial year. Chisoro registered 79 cases and Rubanda registered 200 cases. This report has been filed by Job Namanya.